Hi there, I'm Lauren Rooney and you're watching What's Happening Bucks County on Bucks Happening TV. It's the most wonderful time of the year and Bucks County is the perfect place to enjoy everything that the holidays have to offer. Now, we here at Bucks Happening TV know that the holidays are a joyous time to spend with family and friends. But we also know they can be a little stressful, from lugging holiday decorations to getting the perfect gift for everybody on your list. So we've come here to Feeney's in Feasterville, Bucks County, to see if we can alleviate some of that stress and fill you with a bit of holiday cheer. So whether you're looking for a real tree this Christmas or an artificial one, you can find both options right here at Feeney's. Now I'm here with Harry Swanson, who has worked at Feeney's for 38 years. So I think it's safe to say that you're a bit of a holiday decorating expert, right?
That's correct.
So it seems like there's a popular swing towards artificial trees. Do you want to elaborate a little bit on why people might be finding that a better option?
Yes, I think that the artificial tree is a reusable item, something that they can use year after year. And with the newer technology that's out there, it's almost like a real tree anymore. The feel of the branches feel like a real tree. They look like a real tree.
You can get your trees artificial here with or without lights. Do you find that people have a preference?
The lighted tree is definitely the biggest selling item here. If you're going to buy an artificial tree and the lights come with it already on the tree, it's a big plus. And we also find that that's where the husband makes the decision. He wants the lights in the tree. He doesn't have to put them on anymore. It makes him very happy.
So the man is the light man, you find, right?
He's usually the guy putting the lights on.
Great. Well, more importantly than that, you definitely want to have a tree that fits in the room that you're going to display it in. So I saw on your website that you guys have a couple helpful tips and hints on how to buy the right tree for the room that you're putting it in. Can you elaborate a little bit on what you suggest to people?
Sure. Obviously, the biggest thing is, does it fit height-wise in my room? And that, you know, that's something you'll have to measure. The next biggest problem people have is figuring out how wide of a tree do I need for this room. I need to be able to get around this tree. Normally what we'll tell folks to do is lay out some newspaper on the floor, make sure you're comfortable moving around, measure the distance across that newspaper. Now you have an idea of the size, width of a tree that will fit there.
Great, that's a great suggestion. I love that. So my ultimate question, of course, is white lights or colored lights? What's your preference?
I particularly like the clear lights, the white lights. Mm-hmm. But with the technology now, with the LED technology, we now can offer you clear tonight, multi tomorrow night by just pressing a button.
Wow, so you got all the options there right on here.
That's correct.
Great, well thank you so much. Happy holidays to you and your family, and thanks for answering our questions today.
Thank you.
If you're looking to get a couple of unique gift ideas for those people on your list that seem impossible to shop for, we've got a couple here. A great idea is to go to the dollar store or even down in your basement and grab a couple of baskets, just simple ones, or even serving dishes. Crunch up a bunch of tissue paper, put it in the base, and then create a theme. I've created a few themes here using the gifts that you can find at Feeney's. Here's one for the candle lover in your life. There's one for those who love to drink tea. How about those who love to decorate for the holidays? Here's a great idea for giving them a little bit of holiday cheer in a basket. And then of course for the ladies in our lives, everyone loves a beauty basket. You can't go wrong there. So now that we've handled your decorating dilemmas and given you some unique gift ideas for the holidays, it's time to get some Christmas cheer. What do you say? Come on in, Santa. All right, here's the jolly old elf himself.
Merry Christmas.
Now you can come here to Feeney's every night in December to take pictures. Bring your own camera, it's totally free. Take in the sights and the sounds of the holidays here at Feeney's and meet up with the jolly old elf himself. for all of us here at Feeney's and Bucks Happening, we wish you a very happy holiday season, and we'll see you next year.